how difficult, easy it is to travel at this time. So the big question, what do you need to travel?